Jack Mulligan approaching the ring. And brother, he is going up against one of the most bizarre competitors in the world today. And Kevin Sullivan wastes no time in attacking Black Jack Mulligan, hurdling him from the ring. This is a Hangman's Noose match. And Black Jack Mulligan has been set upon by Kevin Sullivan. Sullivan, who seems to draw some sort of inner strength, has got Black Jack Mulligan in all kinds of trouble already. Mulligan smashing into the outer, and now Mulligan, Kevin Sullivan, bad laceration on the head of Black Jack Mulligan already, and Mulligan again caught by Kevin Sullivan.
Well, you know, it looks like it could be all over for Black Jack Mulligan this early in the match. Really, the match never had a chance to even get started. Black Jack Mulligan was attacked before he even got into the ring, and just violently and savagely.
Wait a second. Mulligan just fired back. And, brother, that Texas temper is up now. Black Jack Mulligan exploding back on Kevin Sullivan. And Mulligan looking skyward, and here comes Sullivan, and Mulligan stops him. Mulligan rocks him, he rocks him again. And Black Jack Mulligan getting some superhuman strength somewhere. Oh, you talk about second effort. You talk about drawing deep down.
Well, there's Kevin Sullivan climbing up there trying to get that Hangman's Noose. And Black Jack Mulligan is just obsessed with having to defeat Kevin Sullivan. He is going to have to defeat him no matter what happens in this match.
And Black Jack Mulligan just planted a size 16 right over the heart of one Kevin Sullivan. And this crowd wants to see Kevin Sullivan punished. They want to see him punished, no question about it. Off the ropes, and he drives him back again with that size 16.
Someone look, I think as the lock threw that snake in on top of Black Jack Mulligan and distracted him long enough, there's a snake in the ring.
And wait a minute, here comes superstar Billy Graham, and they're trying to get that Hangman's Noose.
They've got their noose on it.
You've got 3-on-1 here against Black Jack Mulligan, and something's got to be done. They're not going to be able to somehow or another. This has got to be stopped. Mulligan is 1-against-3 and trying to hang on. Hold it. Hold it. Mike Graham just hit the ring. Mike Graham just hit the ring. And brother, is he putting the boots to it? He caught Kevin Sullivan. He caught superstar Billy Graham. Well, there's family and then there's family. But what a situation we have here. Mike Graham and the referee. Well, you can see the crowd here and how they feel about this entire situation. With Mike Graham offering assistance to Black Jack Mulligan. And Mulligan coming out of the ring, as is Mike Graham. No, Mike Graham is not. Mike Graham.
You stop.
All right, let's take another look at... Wait a minute, Black Jack Mulligan is here. Let me see if I can get a word with him. Buddy, maybe you can catch him from over there.
Gordon Sully, it's got to stop. It's going to end somewhere. It is myself and Mike Graham, the man trying to throw that snake on me. Right in the ring. And I'm gonna tell you something right now, Kevin Sullivan. The last thing I do, that little girl and her mind that you possessed with that filthy snake, I'm gonna get her back. I'm gonna get that mind back. And Michael. Oh.
Jack, let me tell you something. Sullivan, I've known you for a long time. And if it's come down to ropes and snakes and whatever you think you're doing with your black magic, I'm not afraid of snakes. And ropes are made to tie people up with. and your black magic done mean nothing to me. It's come down to just violence and who is a tougher man. Mulligan, you won't ever be alone again, ever, because Kevin is never alone. He's always got his people. I might be small, but I'm gonna be with you. Nobody's gonna sneak up behind you again.
Thank goodness. Take a look at this right here. Chairs. Thank goodness Mike was there with a chair. Or they'd have finished me off. The man tried to hang me. Tried to put a snake on me. It's gone too far. And Mike Graham, it's people like Mike Graham, my son, that have got to straighten this situation out. I want to say it one more time. If it wasn't for Mike Graham, I probably wouldn't be here right now. But as sure as I'm sitting here, you better find a place to go. You better dig a hole. You better get a fast boat to China. You better have some place in mind, my friend, to hide. Because you and Superstar Graham had go down in them cellars, dragged through those sewers that you've been talking about, because that's where you're gonna wind up, is the sewers. Now, brother, we've done a lot of talking and not a lot of action. But from this point on right now, Gordon Solie, and buddy, it's the end of Kevin Sullivan, the devil, as he now exists in his present form. I'm gonna take that little girl and see if we can't return a little bit of decency to her life.
Well, there you have it, the closing comments from Black Jack Mulligan. And we have seen a very, very serious turn of events here. And the situation with Dory Funk Jr. and Billy Jack is indeed serious, too. That's all the time we have for this week. On behalf of Barbara Clary, Buddy Colt, Mike Graham, this is Gordon Solie saying so long.